Acting Secretary Anna Solomon says although they receive funding from the government, it is not enough to fully support the key social services. They include the country's welfare office, civil registry office, women, youth, elderly and disability.
And so the funding we get is really enough for the operations of the department, the daily operations, certain invitations, certain programs that are service oriented, like the routine work our welfare officers do. For example, if there's a kidnapping case, maintenance case, court case, those are the daily routine work they deal with, and the funding is just enough for that.
Development partners that have assisted the department to come up with key policies and perhaps bills and then laws to protect the rights of women and children and policies to eliminate all forms of violence have withdrawn their services due to lack of funding.
Difficult, but our development partners have been really good. AusAid and New Zealand Aid and American Aid and UN and for them, a bulk of their funding goes to gender and children, especially UNICEF. And so that has, they've really helped us support many of the programs.
The Gender-Based Violence Strategy Bill is an important legislative that will be tabled on the floor of Parliament by the Minister responsible, Delilah Gore, in February next year. What's contained in the bill are ways on how the policies will be implemented by all stakeholders through to the district level. However, coordination has been a challenge for the government to implement much of the policies, impediments that will hopefully not be dragged into the new year. Bridget Komatep, National MTV News.